हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट आवर न्यू टॉपिक डिलीशियस कन्वर्सेशन। सो वी स्टार्ट। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड रिंग द बेल आइकन फॉर अनलिमिटेड। थैंक यू। मिसेस क्रूस इज इंस्ट्रक्टिंग हर कुक ऑन द ब्रेकफास्ट मेन्यू फॉर द वीक। दिस इज द मेन्यू, हैव अ लुक, इट्स ट्यूजडे टुडे। It says cereals with milk and green sandwich. It's for the kids. What is there for me? Oh, here it is. It says coffee and omelette for you. But I don't know how to cook omelette. I don't believe it. It's strange. No, not its recipe. Cut the vegetables into small pieces. Beat the eggs and add some salt and pepper to it. Put some butter in the pan and cook the vegetables for few minutes. Pour the egg batter into the pan. Cook it from one side, then turn it to cook it from other side. Put the cooked omelette into a plate and garnish it with some cheese and pepper. Thank you, madam. It seems easy. I will get it in few minutes. Members of the Simpson family are planning and preparing for their lunch on a Sunday afternoon. I am preparing fried rice and vegetables for lunch today. Mom, I am not interested in rice. Can you prepare something else? Even I don't want to have rice. Why don't you prepare pizza today? I can try, but I am not too sure how will it be. I am sure it will be great, Mom. I am going out in the garden to make the seating arrangement. I am coming along, son. We will get some cold drinks too. I am taking the plates and glasses. Be careful. I don't want you to drop them. Don't worry, Ma. Don't worry. I am there with him. I am not having the chili flakes. Get those too. Sure. I am going to get some black pepper too. I am coming with you, Dad. Hello friends, our new topic is, here is the menu card. This is a conversation between Mr. and Mrs. Smith and restaurant staff. What are you looking for, sir? I think I dropped my car keys here. Are you sure, sir? Have you checked your pockets? Why not? Why don't you have a seat and place your order? I will find for you. I will find your keys for you. Thanks. Good evening, sir. Can I have your order, please? Oh, sure. Have you started with Thai cuisines? No, sir. Not yet. Are you interested in continental food? That's good idea. Why don't you try potato pancakes? We have this as today's special. No, we will have some cheese stick egg roll. I hope you won't be late. Will you? Of course not. Sir, would you like something to drink? Some cold drinks, please. Fine, ma'am. I hope you enjoyed your meal, didn't you? Yes, everything was delicious. Thanks. Would you like some desserts? We did love some banana split and chocolate bomb. Sure, sir. Robbie and Susan are at a restaurant and are ordering food and discussing about their likes and dislikes. It's too hot day. What would you like to have? Cold drinks or juice? Either will do. Let's eat something too. I don't like Chinese. Neither do I. Let's order something else. I am comfortable with South Indian food. So I will take some idlis. I will go for either dosa or uttapam. There neither have dosa nor idli, but they have good choices of ice cream. I am so fond of ice cream. What about you? So I love it. Then let's have some. I will have either chocolate or butterscotch. I like neither of them. I like have rum nor raisin. Fine. Let's order now. Hello friends, our new topic of our conversations are Let's Cook. An expert on television cookery show is teaching how to cook low calorie food. Here is Miss Isabel, an expert in low calorie cooking. Let's learn to cook cottage soup from her. Hi friends, today we will cook something that isn't fatting and still delicious. For this we need diced cottage cheese. Can't we use processed cheese instead? No, you must remember that we are making low calorie food. We need grated cabbage, one bowl, two potatoes, three sliced tomatoes, chopped coriander for garnishing, salt and pepper to taste, and some water. Wash all the vegetables, put potatoes for roasting, make sure they aren't overdone. Add water to the pan and put it for boiling. Shouldn't we add some corn flour to thicken the stock? We don't want to any extra calorie, so we will avoid it. Put some olive oil in a pan and add grated cabbage, diced cottage cheese and sliced tomatoes to it. Cover the pan for few minutes. Our potatoes must be roasted by now. Take them out and peel off the skin. Slice them and add to the stock. Now add salt and pepper to it as per taste. Let it boil for few minutes. Garnish it with chopped coriander before serving. It looks delicious and won't add much calories too. A technician is explaining the customer how to use the microwave oven. Is this Mr. Baker's house? Yes. Are you from Virpool? Yes, ma'am. I am here to demonstrate the microwave oven with working. Here the microwave. Let's start. For cooking, you need to preheat the microwave. It means you need to start and put the preheat button on. Once the light turns on, then put the dish over on the tray. Can we use metal utensils? No, you can use either glass or plastic, which is microwave friendly. This is the convection mode microwave. That means you can roast, grill and bake it in it. These are the buttons to choose the option. Can we grill and bake simultaneously? Yes, this is the combination button. This timer is for adjusting the cooking time. Also, you can change the temperature using the temperature controller. It is easy. I would love to work with it. For more details, please call anytime at our service center. Thanks. Hello friends, our new topic was Let's Go Shopping. Anne is in a departmental store for buying some routine items. Can I have a carton of milk, a loaf of bread and some cheese, please? Here is your bread, milk, cartons and next two dairy items. Where can I find a bag of flour? Behind the grocery section. And where are the detergent and soaps? In front of cash counter. You can find all household utilities there. Thanks for your help. There is end of the season sale on the first floor for household furniture. Please do visit. Sure, do you have hemlock there here? Yes, we do. They are placed above the bed cushion section onto the left of staircase. That's a lot. It's my pleasure. A bunch of friends are there at a mall doing window shopping. Let's go up the stairs to music store. Hey, look at a man is jumping over the shopping cart. I think he's running away from the guard. You are correct. He first ran past the coffee shop and guard is following him. Some shoplifter must be. Hey, look at the sports store. I think it has recently started. Yeah, look decent. Do you want to go around and have a look? No, not really. How about going to the fast food junction? Fine, let's get into the lift. There's the lift. Let's go. Hello friends, our new topic is complaints and excuses. Mr. Willem had some bad experience on her business meeting at the restaurant. She has called up the manager for the same. Who is your restaurant manager? I did like to talk to him. Of course, madam, our restaurant manager is Tom Smith. May I know who I am talking to? It's Mrs. William or William Enterprises. One moment, Mrs. William. I will ask my Mr. Smith to speak to you. Good afternoon, Mr. William. How can I help you? Mrs. William, how can I help you? I have a complaint to make about the service I received yesterday. Can you please tell me what the problem was? I was meeting my business clients and your waiter managed to place one of my guests at the wrong table. I am sorry to hear that, madam. I have finished. The same waiter managed to spill a few drops of wine on another guest jacket. And then, instead of apologizing, he said, it was only a few drops and we shouldn't go so upset. I am terribly sorry about this, Mrs. William. Could you tell me which table you were sitting at? It was the large round table by the window. I must apologize for the waiter's remarks. I assure you I will speak to him. But what are you doing to do? I will speak to him. But what are you doing to do about my client's jacket? We will of course pay for the jacket to be dry cleaned. I apologize on my staff's behalf. That sounds reasonable. Thank you for bringing the incident to our attention. Catherine is complaining about water leakage in the bathroom to her landlord. Hello, Mr. James. हेलो कैथरीन, हाउ आर यू टुडे? फाइन थैंक्स, व्हाट कैन आई डू फॉर यू? आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क यू अबाउट अ प्रॉब्लम आई एम हैविंग। आई हैव अ प्रॉब्लम इन योर अपार्टमेंट। व्हाट इज इट? आई हैव गॉट अ प्रॉब्लम विथ माय वॉश बेसिन। इट हैज अ लीकेज एंड आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू डू। डोंट वरी, आई कैन गेट समवन टू फिक्स दैट फॉर यू। थैंक्स, आई वुड अप्रिशिएट। इट्स माई रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू मेक यूर स्टे कम्फर्टेबल हियर। दैट्स वेरी थॉटफुल ऑफ यू मिस्टर जेम्स। टेक केयर कैथरीन, यू टू। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, अवर न्यू टॉपिक इज टाइम टू ड्रेस अप। एमिली इज लुकिंग फॉर सम फॉर्मल वेयर टू वेयर एट हर ऑफिस। वॉट आर यू लुकिंग फॉर मैम? आई नीड सम बिजनेस सूट्स। वॉट साइज डू यू जनरली टेक? आई वेयर मीडियम साइज। विच कलर आर यू लुकिंग फॉर? नथिंग स्पेसिफिक बट आई विल प्रेफर डार्क कलर्स लाइक ब्लैक और ब्लू। वॉट सॉर्ट ऑफ मटेरियल आर यू कम्फर्टेबल इन? I need something in cotton lining. Why don't you try this one? No, it's not my kid. Why don't you show me something more stylish? Sure, please try this one. How do I unbutton it? Let me help. This is nice. I will have this one. Please pack it and get bill ready. Mr. Simpson has purchased some casual t-shirts and is making the payments using credit card. How will you be paying, sir? Cash or card? I will pay by card. How long will it take you to prepare the bill? There seems to be some problem with machine. Please bear with me. It will take a few minutes. Okay, I am in the jeans section. Call me once you are done with the bill. How much it is this jeans? It's for $250. How long will you take for the length alteration? It was hardly take 20-25 minutes. Okay, please get it done. How long will you take to put this tattoo on my jeans? I will be done in just 2 minutes. Shall I put it? Please go ahead. Mr. Simpson to cashier. How long will you take now? It's just done. I am just adding your jeans bill to the earlier bill. Fine, here is my card. Hello friends, our new topic is banking. Sam is having some queries regarding his bank transaction and is discussing the same with the bank manager. Good morning, sir. My wife and I have a joint account with this bank. Can you tell me the amount of my current balance? Sure, why not? May I know your account number? Sure, here is the passbook. The problem is that my wife issued a check of 10,000, but the bank dishonored it, quoting less than sufficient money in the account to cover it. Let me do know whether the check was payable to the bearer or a crossed one. Your balance is 9,000. That's why the check couldn't be encashed. Oh, that is the reason it bounced. But could you please tell me what happened to the check of 50,000 which I deposited Yesterday only your check will take 3 days to clear, so it has not been credited to your account yet. Would you please tell me how could I avoid litigation for this dishonored check? I suggest you to pay the amount in cash. By that time, our bank will collect the amount of the check of 50,000 from the bank. It's drawn on and credit it to your. Thank you. Don't you allow overdraft in such cases? It is allowed only when the overdraft is secured by a guarantee. I am sorry, I didn't know. Peter and Julie are going to purchase a new house, but they don't have sufficient amount for it. So they want to take a loan from the bank. Here they discuss this problem with the builder. So the deal is done for 15 lakhs. How and when do you plan to deposit this amount? We are trying to arrange a loan from the bank. We don't have this amount readily available. So taking a loan from the bank is the only option. These are some financing agencies, but they demand higher rate on interest. I know a banker who told me that his bank is ready to sanction your house loan. Yes, my friend told me that banks are lending money on liberal terms these days. But do you know the banks normally ask for collateral security, and the rate of interest is 12%. Our bank is Bank of New York. The manager asked me about my income and assessed. He also told me that 12% interest is charged on home loans. Did he tell you how much will the bank take as EMI, equal monthly installment, and for with what period? The manager told me that the detailed information would be given after the papers were inspected. Bankers ask the borrowers to complete some formalities. They will ask you to hand them over the original registered sale deed. It will be kept with the bank until the entire loan amount is recovered. Right, my elder brother advised me to get home loan from some nationalized bank only. Private financing agency have some hidden conditions. Hello friends, our new topic is telephonic talk. Mr. Paul wants to talk to his client and has called his office, but he isn't available there. He is leaving the message for him with the receptionist. Good morning, Inter Global. May I help you? Yes, this is Paul Smith from Zen International. I would like to speak to Mr. Jacob, please. Mr. Jacob is not in right now. He will be back in an hour. Can I take a message? Yes, please ask him to call me back. My number is 342-5884. Excuse me, I didn't get you. Will you repeat the number, please? Sure, it's 34255 2584. ओके मिस्टर स्मिथ, आई विल टेल हिम सून एज ही गेट्स इन. वुड यू लाइक टू टॉक टू समवन एल्स? इज मिसेस मेरी देयर? यस शी इज. कुड यू प्लीज पुट मी थ्रू? सर्टेनली सर. मिस्टर फ्रांसिस इज ट्राइंग टू कॉल हिज फ्रेंड इन लंडन, बट ही इज नॉट एबल टू गेट थ्रू एंड डिस्कसिंग द सेम विथ द ऑपरेटर. हेलो ऑपरेटर. हेलो, आई एम ट्राइंग टू कॉल माई फ्रेंड बट आई कांट हियर अ डायल टोन. ओके लेट मी चेक द लाइन. इज इट लोकल कॉल और लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस? इट्स एन इंटरनेशनल कॉल. इट्स लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस. विच कंट्री आर यू ट्राइंग टू कॉल? आई एम ट्राइंग टू कॉल अ नंबर एट यूके. द इंटरनेशनल कोड इज 0044. What's the local area code? It's London, so the area code is 020. Okay, so it's 044020. And now the phone number. Yes, it's 8973611. Right, I will check the line for you now, sir. I am getting a dial tone. But it's a busy tone. He must be talking to someone else. Sure, I will call him later. Thanks for your help. Hello friends, our new topic is on computer. Eva is teaching her grandmother to use computer and internet. Grandma, let's go to google.com and create your email ID. Sure, I think I will get to learn more about internet by these days. You can't stay away from internet, can you? No dear, it's the necessity of life today. You have to get a username for using email. Let's go through the form and complete it. Here is your username Emily1945 and your password is Ivami Child. Do I have to go through all the terms and conditions? If you want, you can. But I usually don't read them in detail. Now tell me, how can I get to my email box? Yeah, that's important. You need to type gmail.com in the address bar of browser and press enter. Thanks dear. Peter has come to buy a second hand desktop from a computer vendor. Can I help you? Yes, I am thinking of buying a second hand computer. What do you intend to do on the PC? Personal computer. I want from home. I have to make presentations, report and send emails to my clients. You can think a laptop instead. I still have to make up my mind for it. Cost is the factor. Indeed, but it will pay you in longer run. That's fine, but I don't have that much budget right now. That's fine, but I this one is a good deal. It will cost 900. Fast processor, 120 GB hard disk, 1 GB memory and 14 screen light. Wait, with the internet ready. Sound attractive. What if it breaks down? Don't worry, it is under 2 years guarantee. I will have this one. Hello friends, our new topic is career. Ahmed and his friend are talking about going to a career counselor. Whom are you looking for, John? I am waiting for Alex. He told me to wait for him here. We are going to a career counselor today. I am also waiting for Rehana, my sister. She is also interested in career counseling. Look here they coming. They come. Hello, Alex. Ahmed, do you know? Alex is going to join MBA next month. Good, John told me. You are going to some career counselor. Yes, I think everybody should contact such counselors. They are really very helpful. Really. Really, today there are several opportunities available. Everybody should choose a good option. Mr. Alexander, a career counselor, is guiding the candidates for good performances. In personal interview. Hello, Nafis. Have you prepared well for your personal interview? Yes, sir. I have gone through all the books, but I don't know what other preparation are needed for an interview. I would like to put these questions before the class for response. Samira, can you tell Nafis what he should do first? First of all, Nafis should make a careful selection of his clothes. I will suggest formal wear, properly ironed and in sober color. Well said. What else is required, Henry? Sir, an interview is essentially test of the personality of candidate. In my opinion, confidence is personality, so you should look confident. Sir, I would like to add one more thing. A candidate should never try to confuse or misguide the interviews. If you don't know something, admit the fact honestly. One should stay cool and balanced. You may have a difficult opinion. Thank you, interviews, but say it politely. Don't get into any arguments. Thanks, right. An interview is not meant for testing your bookish knowledge only. Your personality and intelligence are the parameters. Take care of them. We all wish you best of luck. Thanks a lot to all of you for your suggestion. So friends, please subscribe my channel and ring the bell icon for unlimited. Thank you. Hello friends, today I am going to tell you about